Hello, freaks and geeks, and welcome to another NIS race weekend. And NIS fixed race weekend. And well, this week is Talladega week. And, as of all super speedways, we don't qualify. We're gonna start as far back as possible. And, actually, I didn't exactly take a look at our car number. We're number 20. That's actually pretty good. So, I'm continuing to mess with the audio settings a little bit. I actually kind of bumped down the actual like overall audio and just ever so slightly bumped up my audio level. Hopefully to make sure everything's a bit more.
One to go. Next time by. Line up on the inside. The estimated SOF is 1,589. Closed. Pit road is closed.
Let me know what it.
Today. Look for opportunity.
Let me know though if everything's all right, and or if everything's better, if I should continue, if I should change it a bit more, or if I should change it back. But then again, I will listen back to this video and kind of decide on my own as well. But I don't know. I honestly don't really know how a video should really sound generally. I just know what sounds decent or alright good, and so I just aim for it to sound like that, so that's what I'm going for. I'm not really going for anything much more than that.
You have 3 additional sets of tires during this race. Have a good race.
Only 3 sets of tires. Oh. Interesting. Well, I'm gonna switch them off for now. Depending on cautions and everything. We're starting 31st, it seems like.
Gadsda, 36. Car,
maybe
Gadsda,
a couple of
29.
People
car,
are
Gadsda, 31.
Starting
car, Gadsda,
in the
36.
Pits.
Car,
I don't
Gadsda,
know.
11. Car, Gadsda, 15. Car, Gadsda, 4. Car, Gadsda, 17. Car. Gadsda, 17, car.
Alright, so oh damn it, I forgot to put up the standings for myself. Well, they're not so much important for the start of the race. Whenever there's a yellow that comes out, I'll go into race laps and pull them up then. It's not really important for now though, because they're only standings and they're not anything too important.
Get ready.
I really wish that the whole cars popping in and out thing wouldn't happen, but I'm guessing it's just a limitation of my graphics card and everything, my setup or my gaming setup. Hopefully in the future that won't happen, because I'm planning on building a pretty good machine.
Green flag, green flag. Outside. clear high. Outside. Car outside. Too wide. Outside is clear.
Thank you everyone for not being too crazy there.
Car outside. Still there, you're on the bottom, 3 wide. Outside, 2 wide. Go low. Still there. Still there. Outside, clear.
Yeah, the top lane typically goes faster, but I don't want to be trapped between the wall and the wrecking cars. And plus, it's only the second lap after out of like 94 of them, so I'm fine with just chilling back here. I don't want to exactly be in the whole bumping and being bumped business up until around 20 to go. Although I do not want to lose the pack too much. They're wrecking.
The yellow flag is out. Line up, single file. Closed. Pit road is closed. Catch the 17 car. Catch the 17 car.
Kind of figured that was going to happen. Already.
Catch the pace car.
Yeah, the entire field is going to have to wait for the pace car.
Catch the 17 car.
Time to come in.
Pit road is now open.
Top it off. And see how much we took out the tires. Not replace them, because we definitely don't need tires. But judging on that, on our tire wear, because, I mean, we did go green for, I guess, only 3 laps. It felt a lot longer. How many cars are in this race? 35? Okay.
Pit box in. 3, 2, 1. Right here.
Alright, let me...
Go, go, go!
Let me bring up this. Yeah, the tires are barely used. Maybe I should have actually waited longer.
Line up, single file. Catch the 25 car.
So I could actually be in the back properly.
One to go. Next time by. Line up on the outside.
Yay, outside line.
Ketchup 28 car.
Hydrate safely. Alright, let's bunch her up.
Get ready, going green.
Person behind me definitely wants to be bunched up as well. I don't blame them. Don't worry, sir. I have the same intentions.
Green flag, green flag.
There is a quite of a sustainable gap in front of this car.
Wrecking on the front stretch. Car inside. The yellow flag is out. Wrecking on the front stretch. Line up,
yeah,
single
I didn't know
file.
What was happening
pit road
in front
is closed
of me.
Right now.
To...
Pastor, 25 car. Leather, 34 car by.
I kind of saw that happening. Where's the 34 car? Is it coming? Yeah, they're coming eventually.
Pastor, one car. Pit box in 3, 2, 1. Right here. Okay, go.
All right, I think that's a long enough rate. Most of these other cars are just fixing damage.
They want you in single file. Catch the 8 car.
Wrong gear. Didn't restart. That would probably explain why the bottom row got bogged down.
One to go. Next time by. Line up on the outside. Catch the 25 car.
All right.
About to go green, stay focused. Green flag, green flag. Inside. Still inside. Stay high, there's a car on the low side. Still there. Clear.
Man, I thought something that was happening.
Car inside. Clear inside. Outside. Still there. Outside is clear.
Normally, 14 is a lap down. Wrecking on the back stretch. Car outside, outside, clear. Wrecking on the back stretch. The yellow flag is out. You've got wheel damage. They want you in single file. You've got damage in various places. Closed, pit road really?
Is closed. You've got wheel damage. Pastor 3, car. Your car has too much damage. We've got to fix it. Catch the 8, car.
can't exactly get mad at that. Something happened that was totally, I was totally blind to, but what I can get a little bit upset at is the fucking ARCA breakers behind that don't know how to use a fucking brake pedal. Whatever. You have a left foot. You can use it, dipshits. Well, I was gonna say it's not too bad, but then we got fucking smacked on the left side. So let's see how bad the actual repair damage is.
Alpha 19 car.
I don't know what you was thinking there, mate.
Catch the 8 car.
Well, we only got a 4X from that.
Catch the 32 car. Catch the 8 car.
I was hoping we didn't get a meatball, and we probably wouldn't have if it wasn't for that second
right
hit.
Here.
Let's see how much the damage is.
We can repair most of the damage.
Okay, only 30 seconds worth
You'll still have minor wheel damage.
Only 30 seconds of required, but 6 minutes of optional. Knowing this track and everything, we probably can get most of this actually repaired. Excuse me, game.
That's it, go! They want you in single file. Catch up, 3, start. 1 to go.
Now we definitely need a lot more yellows, but I'm pretty sure we are going to be able to get them.
Alpha 21, car. Alpha 4, car, get ready, going green. Alpha 14, car.
Okay, that was kind of a chaotic. Yeah, this is kind of a chaotic restart right here.
Green flag, green flag. Car outside. Clear up top. Outside. Go low. Outside, clear. car outside. Still there, hold your line. Clear up top. Outside.
Yeah, there was this car that was coming out.
Stay low. There was a car on the high side.
It's making me nervous.
Keep low. Stay low.
Because right now it's not really about... Oh, God.
Still there. Clear outside.
That would have been my bad if it would have fired. My God. I was, like, looking over to him, and I... Because I was looking over to the right, that caused me to.
Outside.
Stay
low. Outside, clear.
Okay, so it looks like we're able to stay in a draft if we're caught in one. Pretty sure we have some aero damage though. Reacts strangely now to bumps. I mean, the next gen already does react strangely to bumps, but now even more so.
Pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 1.1 seconds.
Uh-oh. Man, they must be pushing really hard then. Or they must, I know what happened. That they caught the draft of that front pack, I bet.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 1 second.
Something.
shit. Yeah, we definitely need a caution. Have the idiots all wrecked themselves out now, and I got damaged in the last wreck, that's usually how it goes.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 6 seconds.
My hope is actually is that if it goes green and the leaders actually catch us, they will catch the 19 first. And my hope is the 19 causes a wreck or something. That will save our ass. Of course, I would probably would more than likely would win a wreck before the.
The leader is running 50.257. The car in P30. Just set the fastest lap. 49.02.
Okay, so far me and only one other guy is a lap down. And it looks like it's the guy that just pitted. Is he gonna quit or something? Disconnected. Well, guess I got late cautions to bake on. If I'm able to keep up with a pack, at least, with some sort of pack, I'll probably be able to still, the person who just quit, I'm gonna be the only person with one lap down, so as long as I'm not involved in the costume or the wreck, I should have the lucky dog, so. I really am hoping for a caution before they get to me. That doesn't look like it's going to happen.
Leader is coming up on you. They're not outside. The leader is running 50.619. Car inside. Still inside. Stay high. Still there. Hold your line. Still there at the bottom. Still there at the bottom. Still there. Clear inside. Car inside. Clear inside. You're up top, three wide. Clear all around. Car inside. Inside. Two wide. Clear inside. Car inside. You're up top, three wide. Right side. Two wide. Still there. Inside. Clear.
Damn it. Wasn't able to sneak through. Oops.
You've got wheel damage.
No, of course
not.
Why did I even press that button to check? Well, pit stop should start up before I get lapped again. Wait, where did these guys show up? Okay, just fucking do that then. Make it very unpredictable where you're gonna go.
Right side, two wide. Stay high. You're in the middle, three wide. Clear, two wide. Clear inside, two wide. Car inside, clear. Car inside. Still there. Clear.
That was so weird. They did not show up on my relative. Like, in the game or on my mini-map that I have or anything like that. That was weird.
Outside. Stay low. Still there, hold your line. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Car outside, clear up top. Car outside. Stay low, you're on the bottom, three wide. Still there, still there. Outside, two wide. Caution, yellow flag. Wrecking in turn, two. Line up, single file. Closed, pit road is closed.
Okay, well, there's our lap back.
Catch up, six, car. Catch up, six, car. Catch up, five, car. Catch up, six, car. Catch up, 36, car. Catch up, 14, car. Catch up, 30, car. Catch up, four, car. Catch up, five, car. Pit box in, three, two, one. Right here. We can repair most of the damage. You'll still have minor wheel damage. Punch it.
I definitely wasn't able to get nearly as much damage done that time because of the whole lucky dog situation and everything, but...
They want you in single file. Catch up, 13, car. Left up, 9, car by.
Don't worry, I will let him.
One to go. Die. Next time by, you'll be lining up on the inside. Letter one, car by. Catch up one, car. Half-star, 23, car.
I didn't realize the 23 was also down on the inside line.
Catch-star, 4, car. Get ready, going green. Green, green, green.
Restarts are chaotic, so...
Outside. Still there, hold your line.
To be honest, as long as I'm running with someone,
outside,
I'm happy.
Clear.
If I'm in someone's draft, I'm happy. I wonder if those people got black flags or not.
Car inside. Still there, inside. Still there. Keep high.
I thought I had enough.
On the front stretch. Caution, yellow flag. Line up, single file. Closed, pit road is closed.
I thought I had enough momentum to get around 9, but apparently I didn't.
Catch up, 9. Car.
Well, that gives us enough time to...
Catch up, 9.
Well, that gives us another chance to give us another round of repairs.
Pit box in 3, 2, 1. Right here. We can repair most of the damage. You'll still have minor wheel damage.
All right.
Okay, punch it. They want you in single file. Catch up, 10. Car.
So we only need about 2 more cautions to get the damage repaired all the way.
You're on the outside this time. Catch up,
18. Or at least
18.
With only around 2 seconds to go, more or less. How bad were the tires again? Yeah, there wasn't... they didn't have any wear on them at all. I'm gonna leave the fuel on. Just depends on how soon the next caution is, if I'm gonna fill it up or not. Because gas honestly doesn't really take that long if it's just one can. Tires definitely take that long as well.
Keep digging. Half up, 23, car. get ready, going green. Catch the 18, car. Wrecking in turn 4.
Where is the 18? All the way up here? Shit.
Green, green, green. The leader just did a 16.983.
That was
inside.
Kind of terrible on my part.
Still there, inside. Stay high, there's a car on the low side. Still there at the bottom. Clear.
So it's changing lane to B up front. Surely there's going to be actually a wreck.
Inside. Still there at the bottom. Clear. Car inside. You're up top three wide. Inside. Two wide.
Oh,
you're up
shit.
Top three wide. Inside. Two wide. Clear
didn't
inside.
Expect
car
that
inside.
Car to go down like that. Shit.
Stay high. There's a car on the low side. Clear.
Trying to make me lose the draft on purpose? I mean, goddamn did it work, but, I mean, what the fuck?
Coming up on halfway here.
Why in the hell would you do that?
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 1.5 seconds.
But considering how crazy those people are being right now, a lot of people are fucking a lap down now. It's a group of people that are a lap down. I honestly just need two more cautions,
then
I should actually be up on power, or up on enough arrow power, like arrow or not. My car is just too draggy. I don't think it's the wheel damage too much. I honestly don't know. It's honestly just arrow damage. My only real hope is for them to crash again. And plus, I didn't take any fuel. So, I think a lot of other people probably did.
Oh. You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 8.4 seconds.
How is that not a caution?
Car stopped ahead. Go high. Car stopped ahead. Go high. Caution. Yellow flag. They want you in single file. Closed. Pit road is closed. Catch the 6 car.
Okay, so they stopped in the middle of the track to make it a caution, I see.
Well, in a way, I am thankful.
Pit road's open.
Alright, I'm pretty... Yeah, we're not gonna make it to the end. Once we fill it up, but we are... gonna only have to make a splash. Yeah, just making sure the tires are off.
Pit box in 3, 2, 1. Right here. We can repair most of the damage. You'll still have minor wheel damage.
All right. Only one more time, more in the pits. Oh, excuse me.
All clear, conscious.
And we should be able to have all the damage that we can repaired, or get repaired, repaired.
They want you in single file. Catch the one shark.
It's already starting to feel a bit better.
One to go. Next time by, line up on the outside. Catch the 18. Car. Pass the 31. Car.
Giving me, I don't know, I wasn't really liking it, the vibes he was giving.
Pass the 16 car. About to go green, stay focused.
I was just letting him move instead.
Green, green, green. Car inside.
It seemed like the outside line didn't want to move. It still doesn't.
clear inside, inside. Clear, car inside, you're up top, three wide.
Okay, right side, yeah, just fucking wide.
Clear.
Push your nose up in there.
Car inside.
Fuck you too.
Still there, hold your line. Clear. Low car up high. Low car up high.
No caution for that?
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 1.3 seconds.
I see. I slowed all the way down because I thought there was going to be a caution for that.
The yellow flag is out. They want you in
single
file.
Okay, well, there's a caution.
Closed. Pit road is closed.
I wonder if someone behind...
Car, pass the pace car.
I wonder if someone behind just stopped on the road.
Because
that was kind of ridiculous that there wasn't no caution for that.
Pass the 8 car. Pit box in 3, 2, 1. Right here. We can repair most of the damage. You'll still have minor wheel damage.
Not quite sure if that's going to be enough fuel for the end of the race. Barely, I think. I think it's just barely going to be enough. And we have done it. Or got all the repairs done that we needed to.
We're done. Get going. They want you in single file. Pass the 31 car. One to go. Next time by, you'll be lining up on the inside. Alpha 25 car. Ketra 5 car. Alpha 16 car.
Ooh, all right. Our goal is probably a P15 to gain some decent eye reading. But I'll be happy with a P20-ish.
About to go green. Stay focused. Pace car is off, be ready. Green, green, green. Car outside. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Stay low. Keep low. Stay low. There is a car on the high side. You're on the bottom. Three wide. Outside. Two wide. Stay low. There is a car on the high side. Car outside. Clear high. Car outside.
And that was
clear
a big
outside.
Checkup. I honestly didn't know what else to do, really. Thankfully, I didn't get another 4X.
You've got wheel damage. We've got damage on the back end.
Okay, I guess we just got more damage. Just fine-ish. There's a person out in front, I'm having a feeling it's going to cause a wreck.
Car outside. Outside, clear.
That was kind of unexpected.
Outside. Still there, hold your line. Clear. Check your fast lap of the check. Car outside. clear.
God, I am so lucky. Please hold on to the draft. I think we just was able to. Oh. That was almost a crash up there. Trying to wreck. Still actually a lot of laps to go.
Outside. Keep low. Clear up top. Outside. Outside is clear. Outside. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Clear outside if you want it. Car outside. Stay low. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Still there, hold your line. You're on the bottom, three wide. Outside,
oh, no.
Two wide. Outside, clear.
That was a mess. Do not want to hear. Oh, easy there, eight. Eight is not exactly the greatest person
Keep
to
low.
Be behind.
Stay low. Still there, hold your line. Clear outside. Car outside, wrecking in turn one. Clear outside. The yellow flag is out. Wrecking in turn one. They want you in single file. Pit road is closed right now. Lebner, five. Carbide, you had the position when the yellow flag came out. Lebner, 23. Carbide, you had the position when the yellow flag came out. Lebner, 21, carbide.
Oh, more cars, okay. Any more cars?
Lebner,
six?
Okay, six, yeah. Carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Car, 28, got the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside. Passer, 36, car. Catcher, five, car. Passer, 36, car. Pit box in, three, two. One. Right here. We can't fix the damage. You'll still have minor wheel damage.
Oh, you can't even fix the... Okay, the rear end damage.
All clear. Punch it. Be mindful, you only have one set of tires remaining. Line up, single file. Catcher, five, car.
Didn't really need to get new tires, just kind of got them to get them. Yeah, 99, 100% on the right front, 99 on the left front, only 99% on the right rear. Uh, 22 laps to go, so yeah, everyone's gonna be digging a bit more, pushing, so I expect there to be a few more cautions.
Get ready, going green. Post car is off, time to do your job. Green, green, green.
Shit. Caught the green at the wrong time.
Still inside. Still there at the bottom. Still there at the bottom. Still inside. Clear inside. Car outside. Stay low. There is a car on the high side. Clear outside. Pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 1.4 seconds.
To go now.
You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 5.6 seconds. Stay high. Still there at the bottom. Stay high. Keep high. Clear inside. Inside. Still there at the bottom. Clear inside. Inside. Still there. say hi to the car on the low side. You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 9.3 seconds. Still inside. Clear. Outside. Still there. Wrecking in the tri-oval. Still there. Clear high. Caution. Yellow flag. Wrecking in the tri-oval. They want you in single file. Pit road is closed. Gadsba, 4.
Car. Oh, me.
Gadsba, 5. Car. Leather, 5. Carbine. Gadsba, 4. Car. Pasta, 6, car. Gadsba, 4, car. Get ready, going green. Post car is off. Green, green, green. Car outside. Stay low. You're on the bottom. Three wide. Hold your line. Car outside. Two wide. Still there. Hold your line. Clear up top. Outside. Clear up top. Car outside. Still there, hold your line. Still there. Clear. Just keep hitting your mark.
I'm thinking about going outside.
Car inside. Still
outside.
There at the bottom. Still inside. Clear inside.
Holy
car
shit.
Inside. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line.
Kamikaze
fucking
dive up to the top.
Car inside. You're in the top 10. Still inside. Clear. Inside. Clear inside. Car inside. Stay high. Clear inside. Car inside, outside, too wide. Car inside, still there.
I wanted to bump them, but then I got a bad angle and I was trying to get off.
Stay high to the car on the low side. Clear inside. Car inside. Still inside. Clear inside. Car inside. Still there. Still there. stay high to the car on the low side.
Oh no.
Clear, car inside. Clear, car inside. Clear inside, car inside. Still there. Clear, car inside. Still there, inside. Still there, inside.
Dude, why did you take so long to come down?
The car behind. The gap is 9.1 seconds. Right side, too wide. Stay high, clear. Great job, get to go. Car outside. Keep low. Clear. Car outside. Keep low. Clear up top. Keep low. Outside clear. Stay low. Keep low. Clear outside. Car outside, you're on the bottom, rewind. Hold your line. Still there, outside, too wide, clear. Outside, wrecking on the front stretch. The yellow flag is out. They want you in single file. Things are looking good. Pit road is closed right now. Letter 12. Carbide, you had the position when the yellow flag came out. Catch the 12. Car.
Glad I caught that wreck on my outside. Glad I spotted it, is what I mean. Ooh, that was...
Catch up, 56, car.
That was intense.
Half the 10, car. Catch the 16 car, pass the 25 car. Catch the 16 car.
I wonder if there's just a lot of lappers who got wrecked in that, or if there's actually some lead lap cars.
Pit road is now open. About to go green, stay focused. Post car is off, time to do your job. Green, 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 you're in the top 10. Outside, two laps to go, two to go, still there, still there, clear, car inside, still there at bottom, wrecking in turn two, still inside, clear inside, inside, still there, inside. Still there, inside. Clear. Inside. Still there at the bottom. Stay high. Still there, inside. You just got the white flag. That means one more lap to go. Wrecking on the front stretch. Still there, hold your line. You're in the top 10. Stay high. You're up top, three wide. Right side, two wide. You're in the middle, three wide. Still hold. Still there. Still there, still there. Wrecking in turn, three. Clear, two wide. Still there, hold your line. In the middle, three wide. Outside, two wide. Clear outside. Bringing in the tri-oval. Car outside. You're up top, three wide. You're in the middle, three wide. Clear. Outside is clear. Wrecking on the front stretch. You're in the top 10. You've got wheel damage. Checkered flag, checkered flag. Great job. You did really well.
Well, we only got one more X out of all that. 8X, so... And we got 6th place, so I'm happy with that. I am happy with that result, considering how that race went from the start there. I'm happy with that. 6th place. In the top 10. Yeah, let's go. Oh, me. That was an extremely... I don't want to say painful race, but exhausting race. Kept my head cool from the beginning after we had that little incident, got our damage repaired, and see what happened. We got a top 10, almost a top 5. Oh no, we did get a top 5. Someone must have had a meatball flag, or not a meatball flag, a black flag of some kind.
Pit box in. All right. 3, 2, 1. Right here. We can repair most of the damage. You'll still have minor wheel damage.
Homie. Let's just move that a little bit. I kind of actually want to look back at the look back at this last lap. Okay, so 7 went out of line. I saw 31 wanting to go up high. Oh, okay, I didn't see 36 was giving him help. Okay, so 30 just swerved up into my line. Okay. So that's what happened there. There was no way that we could have won, but that was a... I just went for whatever gap was there, really. And kind of, in hindsight, I should have just kept my line in the second to top lane. I should have kept that line, but everything was just going so fast. Oh, me. Okay, I remember that. That slowed us down. That was a single car spin. I think that was the person who was in fourth gear. Or one of those people that was... I think the person that we was just viewing. Okay, I think that was a chain reaction that got us killed.
Yeah. No. I see what happened. Did it break again? Oh no. I don't think so. Okay, that wreck was just is totally broken. I think my game has a problem with having all the cars loaded at once. What happened here? Oh, it won't exactly show that properly because all the cars are popping in and out. Oh, I bet the 8 got a unsafe black flag. What lap is this? 45. 14 was a menace throughout this entire race. Oh, there he goes. Wait, what? Either he was mad or there was a mechanical failure on his end. I have a pretty good idea why that wasn't on a yellow, actually, is because everyone wasn't actually technically stopped. And then they went underneath the green line and then stopped. Ah, the classic case of driving up into someone's lane. Yeah, all of these are really a problem of someone just drifting up into someone else's lane, really. Or, I guess in that case, yeah, of the 32 drifting down. I mean, the 25 was trying to push the 32, but he was giving it such a bad push. Another bad push, it looked like. Yeah, like... I heard the message that there was wrecking on in the turn two. Oh, okay, I see. That would be why. And then, of course, this person who can't keep their lane, who can't keep a hold of their lane. In 30, did 8 win? I didn't even see who the winner is. Yeah, 8-1. Speaking of, let's actually bring up the results. Oh my goodness, we lost 0.4 to our safety rating. Oh my goodness, we definitely need to get some good races to boost that up as far as safety rating rise. But we did get 75 to our I rating, so for a super speedway that was pretty good. Anyways, yeah. Good race in the end, and glad I was able to claw myself back from that. Anyways, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please give it a like. If you want to see more of this content, please hit that subscribe button if you want. And yeah, see you freaks and geeks in the next video. Bye.